My name is Mrs. Atkins, and welcome to the 2021 school year. I'm sorry we can't be in person, and I know digital learning is kind of a struggle sometimes. It feels different, but I just wanted to say that I'm here for you, and we'll get through this together, okay? So this video is to let you know that every week I'm going to be posting a video with different tips and tricks to help you manage your feelings and emotions because they might feel kind of all over the place right now. So I'll be posting videos to help with things like that. And today I wanted to teach you about something called the feeling thermometer. I love the feeling thermometer because it's a really good way to show how you're feeling when you don't know how to describe it. All right, so this is what the feeling thermometer looks like. It's just a piece of paper, okay? At the top it says, I am feeling. And then it has these choices for us. So it goes from 1, 2, 3, or up to 5. So if you're feeling a 1, you're feeling great, ready to go. If you're feeling like you might be a 2, that means, I'm okay. I'll get through it. I'm not feeling awesome, but I'm okay. 3 means, I have a problem. 4 means, oh, I'm really upset right now. And then 5 is like, boom, that big, huge feeling where you just feel like you might need to cry or yell. That's when you're having a really strong feeling. But let's say you're working on a project for school and you just have been working and working on it and you're not sure what to do next. You might be feeling frustrated. This is when you could tell your teacher, hey, I'm sorry, I'm at a 4 right now. I'm pretty upset. I am not getting this. Or maybe you are playing with your brother or your sister or your cousin, and they've just been bugging you and bugging you. You could use this to show them, hey, I'm like at a 5 right now. I need some space, or I need you to stop doing that. So you can use the feeling thermometer when you're trying to describe to someone else how you're feeling and what you need. Maybe you need some space or to take a break or to just walk away for a little bit. And you could also use this to ask someone else how they're feeling. You might show them this and say, hey, what number are you right now? And it's just a good way to check in to see how someone's feeling. Now I'm going to attach this down below so that if you have a printer at home, you can download this and print it off, or you can just come back to my Canvas site anytime you want to look at it, and it will be there for you to view. All right, that was our first lesson. Thanks so much for watching, guys.